to be playing Mikado Spiel.
She does not want me to introduce myself. I am Homer from Bratcha Kids. What is Mikado Spiel?
It's a game with sticks.
Oh, what other name is to call?
Pick up sticks.
Okay, pick up sticks. How do you play that one?
So here's an example. So here we just grab hold of them all like this and then let go. And then we try to get as many as we can, which I already have on here. And then daddy can get like here. And then if, for example, I get this one and then this one move, then that means I have to put it back.
Oh, so if you pick up the sticks and you move the other sticks, then you can never pick it up.
Yeah.
As long as you pick up the sticks without moving it, then
yeah,
the sticks is yours.
Like
it. Okay, let's do it again. Let's do it properly.
But if you want to play by points, this one's a 20 points, and then Alyson who is the 20 points.
Yeah, and these corresponding colors, combination of colors, have their
different
own
points.
Different points. But right now we are just going to play by number of the sticks. Okay?
We are and then maybe later we are going to show you our own version where we use one of the sticks per point and then all the sticks are just counted one.
Okay, and the rest of the sticks are 1 point.
Yeah.
The mother with the quote. Hey, this is our own version.
No! No, the 20.
The 20, I'm going to get the 20.
I'm almost close. I'm close to 22 points. I have 22 points already.
You have two sticks only and 22 points. And I rolled again.
You have zero.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let me get my stick. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35.
And I've got 16.
I win.
Okay. Alyson, do you like this game?
Yes.
What does this game teach you? How to control yourself so that you will not touch other sticks, right?
Yeah.
It taught you how to have a self-control of your hand. So that you have to be steady to pick up the stick, okay? So that you will not touch the other sticks, right? Will you recommend this to your friends?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
And this is a Mikado Spiel. I call it pick up sticks because I used to play this when I'm still her age.
7 years old.
7 years old. Okay. I hope you like watching us playing this one. And if you like, you can play. You can buy these at the toy stores. Here in the Philippines, there are so many of them. Right?
Yeah.
I hope you like this game. This game is Mikado Spiel. I call it pick up sticks. I used to play this one when I am still at an early age. Now, thank you for watching.
Bye!